former maid in Chelsea beauty Binky Felstead returned home from a short vacation over the May bank holiday to find her home had flooded. The 27-year-old enjoyed a trip to Colwell Bay in the Isle of Wight with daughter India, who she has with boyfriend Josh J.P. Patterson, only to find her recently renovated house was ruined, including her daughter's nursery, after the UK was hit by the mother of all thunderstorms. The floor of Binky's home was covered in thick black mud, and all the furniture, as well as India's toys in her playroom, were drenched and destroyed. Ollie Locke's best friend detailed the nightmare she returned back to on her Instagram account, which sees her boast almost 1.5 million followers. A photograph of India smiling during her trip was captioned, "At least someone has no idea of the nightmare that's going on back at ours. Her nursery is ruined, as is all of the bottom floor of our place. Thank you for that last night's storm." Binky continued to share a string of images of the aftermath of the horrific weather conditions on her Instagram story. One image of the hallway, which saw the floor covered in black mud, was captioned, "Happy bank holiday to me." A separate post of India's nursery, which previously boasted a clean cream rug, white chest of drawers and a pale pink velvet chair, as well as children's toys, was captured in a very bad state. Alongside the image Binky wrote, "Cheers to last night's storm." Binky has also tweeted about the incident, and pleaded with Thames Water to help her while her partner and former E4 reality star is currently in Capri, Italy. Meanwhile, Binky has been flooded with support from social media followers during this difficult time. One fan commented, "At least you are both safe. I know it's annoying and it's replacing things that are special, but they are just things. People can't be replaced, and you are both somewhere else safe and warm," while another wrote, "So sorry darling, hope it gets sorted soon."